The HI782 Marine Nitrate High Range Checker is perfect for measuring nitrate levels in saltwater aquariums and marine environmental testings. It has a digital readout for easy viewing, and its compact design fits in your pocket. First, remove the checker and accessories from the packing material and carefully examine it. If you require any further information, please contact Hanna Instruments Technical Support Team. Each HI782 is delivered in a case with 2 sample cuvettes with caps, 10 test reagents, 1 3-milliliter pipette, 1 AAA alkaline battery, and your instruction manual. Next, you're going to want to remove the screw from the bottom of the checker. Insert the AAA battery. Replace the bottom of the checker and fasten the screw. Let's take a measurement. Press the on-off button to turn the checker on. All segments will be displayed for a few seconds, followed by Add C1 with press blinking. Fill the cuvette with 10 milliliters of unreacted sample and replace the cap. We always recommend you wipe down the cuvette before inserting it into the checker. Insert the cuvette into the checker and close the top. Press the on-off button. When the display shows Add C2 with press blinking, the checker is zeroed. Remove the cuvette. Unscrew the cap and add the content of one packet of HI782-0 Marine Nitrate High Range Reagent. Replace the cap and shake vigorously for 2 minutes. Once again, wipe down the cuvette before inserting it into the checker. Insert the cuvette into the checker and close the top. Press and hold the on-off button. The display will show the countdown prior to the measurement. Alternatively, wait 7 minutes and press the button. When the timer ends, the checker will perform the reading. The instrument displays the nitrate concentration in ppm. The checker automatically turns off 10 minutes after the reading. If you have any questions in regards to this product or any others, please visit us at hannainst.com.